been working with them for 6 months.
It is I, Joker! I'm a supervillain!
It is I, Harley Quinn. I'm a supervillain. I take candies from babies!
In the past, I've been terrorizing children, particularly babies.
I'm not proud of it, but it was easy work.
It's so easy stealing from a baby. It's just as easy stealing candy from a baby.
I would like you to meet Katie and her children, Nothing and Brack.
I'm bored.
Now I want to meet Superman.
Be patient, dear. Have another piece of candy.
Hi, candy.
We are so happy to help.
Aren't we, Snickers?
I lost my shoe.
I can't take this anymore. I need to leave the room.
No, you can do this. Remember, resist the urge.
Stop! You don't have to do this.
Very good. I think we made some good progress today.
I'm so happy that Joker didn't take the candy from the kids, or else the children would cry. So that's my best helping surprise.
My name is Dr. Joseph. Today we're trying to cure a couple of our patients' bilious tendencies with the help of an expert.
Hello, I am Power Scout, and I'm an expert at helping the elderly. I have a badge to prove it.
Hello, I'm Elizabeth. I always used to help my grandma, so this will be a piece of cake.
Today, you're gonna be helping Batman cross the street.
Well, am I?
I feel like I want to steal a box of dinner.
Or tag-alongs.
Hello, my name is Void, and I am a supervillain.
Hello, my name is Cookie Girl, and I'm a supervillain.
My name is Skull Crusher, and I'm a supervillain.
We were brought to radioactive acres after a teeny bit of running with the law.
But we were ready to clean up our act.
First thing you should do is ask Batman if they need assistance.
I don't need help. I'm Batman.
Then you should offer them your arm like this.
What?
This is quite ridiculous. I'm missing my story.
I refuse to participate. You can't cross the street by yourself. I can't help you.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Do you need any help?
Very good. Now offer them your arm.
Batman has a huge ego.
I'm sorry, I can't help him anymore.
I couldn't help him. Maybe I'll stick with helping my grandma next time.
Obviously, we still have more hard work to do, but we're making good progress.
Dr. Lai, and I am having a few patients rebuild the garden that they destroyed in their previous battle.
First things first, I need an apology.
Dude, I think we're already planting flowers over here. I think that's enough.
Hey now, be nice. It's a reasonable request.
It is I, produce. I am a supervillain. So a few months ago, I was battling my arch nemesis, Break a Hit Boy. Somebody's petunias. This is a big overreaction if someone asks me.
My name is Mr. Fitzgerald. I had the most unreal garden on the planet.
I want retribution!
I'll settle for an apology.
Well, what do you say, sorry.
No need to fear. My head.
Sorry, I'm late. I was just saving a cat of a tree.
Hey, I'm Break a Hit Boy, and I'm kind of a big deal. People eat this stuff up.
May I have your autograph, sir?
Yes, but first, I must rebuild this garden for justice!
Okay!
Enough! I worked for centuries on this garden! I got enough!
This is a big waste of time. Why don't we just rob a supermarket?
So much progress lost. I don't get paid enough for this.
Yeah, so I don't know what happened. Films will be villains. Huge ego maniacs.
Hey, this is gonna be on TV, right? How's my hair?
Or the coaster of doom?
Did
You say doom.
You say screams of terror.
Animals all day. I saw them steal literally everything.